Hello. Please to present our work entitled A Viscoelastic Viscoplastic Model for a Thermoplastic and Sensitivity of its Serological Parameters to Strain Rate. The mechanical behavior of thermoplastic depends on the strain rate. Analogical models are well placed to represent viscoelastic and viscoplastic responses. Demonstration of time behavior dependence is done by tensile test at different strain rates. Experimental data is used to identify the model parameters with the inverse methods. Our rheological model contains elastic, viscoelastic, and viscoplastic branches. The material under study is a PI6. The test machine is an Anstron. Tensile tests at different constant strain rates are conducted. The curve demonstrates the strain rate sensitivity of the tensile behavior. There is an increase in the resistance of the material with the increase in the strain rate. We have two functions for minimization. The parameters are identified by means of an inverse analysis based on the technique of genetic algorithms. Stress-strain curve show a good agreement test model. Sensitivity of elastic limit, we have the higher the strain rate, the greater the elastic limit. While the increase of the strain rate, the K-module increases while the parameter viscoelastic decreases. While the increase of the strain rate, the H-module increases while the parameter mu viscoplastic decreases. The viscoelastic and viscoplastic parameters model were identified by means of inverse analysis by genetic algorithms. The results obtained reveal a strong dependence of the viscoelastic and viscoplastic parameters to the strain rate. A nonlinear regression technique has made it possible to establish dependence functions which show relation in Poor law.